the shop, and he called the first wagon the Liberty Coaster because the first thing he saw when he came to America was the Statue of Liberty. Kind, honest person, and that's how he raised my dad, and that's how my dad raised me. Growing up with my dad and then working with him in the business, you know, I would just see how he treated people. You're treating everyone with whom you work with respect and kindness, and if you do those things really well, it takes care of a lot of other things. I think it all starts with values, maybe more than kind of the business part of things. If the people running the business are really passionate about it, that's infectious.